Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use the Strcpy function in C++. If you read the Strcpy function, what it is saying is string copy. A string in C++ is a collection of characters that make up a sentence or phrase or word. Let's take a look at my program. The very first thing I do is include the input-output stream subsystem for C++. And in the main function, which is the very first function that's run in any C++ program, I create two variables. The first one is text, and it's a collection of char characters, and I'm assigning it the value, this is my string. The next one is an array of char characters, text2, that can hold up to 200 characters. Immediately beneath that, I run the strcpy function. The first value that I give to it, or first variable, is the destination string that is going to be copied to, and the second one is the source string. So what I'm saying to do is copy the value of text into text2. I then print text2 to the screen using the cout object. So if we will compile and run the program, I should get the output, this is my string, to the screen. Let's run the results, and I get the value, this is my string. It's that easy to use this function. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use the strcpy function in C++.